The horse had taken Beauty to the castle. What's going to happen to her? The castle was dark and empty. But again, strange things happened. Beauty was frightened and ran out of the dining hall. Then she came to another room. She opened the door and saw a bed in it. Alone in the room, she sat down and cried until she fell asleep. The next morning, Beauty woke up. She found the room looked different from the night before. She saw beautiful clothes in the wardrobe. They suited her. On the table, she found some roses, which she liked very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Where are you? I want to talk to you.
Do you like the food?
Yes, very much. Can we have dinner together? For me?
Yes.
Can you give me a white rose?
Yes. But you must stay where you are. Hold out your hand.
Why won't you let me see you?
In the room, the beast was looking at his hand. Beauty had touched it, and it had changed into a human hand.
The flowers look very beautiful.
Thank you.
Ah, dinner's ready.
Yes, but I don't want anything to eat.
Are you all right, Beauty?
Don't worry, Father. I'm fine.
In the castle, the beast was very unhappy after Beauty went away. He thought about her all the time. He looked at himself in the mirror. He was angry with himself. At home, Beauty was not happy either. She could not forget the beast. At night, she dreamt about him.
beast! Oh, please don't die!
Beauty had changed the beast into a handsome young prince. They were both very happy, and they lived together happily ever after.